honom.
Tyra Yoshi.
Very good. Was that appreciated? A plus Swedish tank. Bro knows every verb conjugation. Yes, yes, I do, of course. What is that? Oh, I don't know. Feels like Terry does best in the exact range of track shoot and never further goes on and stabilizes something to that he jabs them. Yes or no? Yes or no? I feel that. Well, first of all, you have to understand with the basis that I struggle against Luigi as it is. I think that character is very hard for me to understand with the characters I play. And then on top of that, I am new with Terry, so I feel very sluggish for that character. I feel I play very slow. Anyway, up airs. I don't know what the fuck you want me to say. I'm not in the mood for this. Phone Frost stage? Parry? Oh, the air dodge out and then the throw outside and try to get it? No. Oh! Honska fucka honom? No. Honska inika honom? Or is it ska fucka inte honom? Do you feel that you see this building as in general? Honestly, no. I think all of them suck. You can't camp him because fireballs and shotos are really bad, and Luigi's fireballs have less path, so you can't camp the guy. And if you want to play in close range, he has better buttons. Especially Kazuya that can't jump, you're stuck in the air. Zair is so fucking broken against Kazuya, actually. I think Luigi's Zair is really strong against Kazuya specifically. Oh, I didn't chill. Oh, my bad. I didn't even see it. Are we playing now, bro? Oh, we're playing but oh! Who do you think does best as a Luigi? Bro, honestly, I am not sure. Ken sucks ass. I feel like Ryu also sucks ass. I don't know how Ryu does better there. I honestly don't know. Because some of his confirms, like down tilt bouncing, sometimes aren't 100% true, they're frame true. So, tornado's better. Unless I have to play next, yeah sure, I can play more. Yeah, sure. I think in a vacuum, I feel like in a vacuum, Terry does better. Terry does the best, because Kazuya has to guess on offense as well. Because nothing Kazuya does out of their electric is 100% true, which means he has to guess between Cyclone and not Cyclone. So I think in a vacuum, Terry probably does best, but I suck. So I can't really show you that. I think all of them lose, though. Personally, I think all of them lose. Oh, they're having a nice time. Look at those uppers. All right, guys, I'm leaving you now. Enjoy the stream. I'm gonna go play. Bye bye.
Inte jag var det står, men...
Micken av, jo.
Jo.